There we go. Game number one, losers finals. Underground Gaming, Animacon, and Strife versus LD Deco and Inkzy. Animacon is playing the Corrin, so we'll see Corrin Crom versus Inkling Ness. Little unfortunate there, not a huge deal. This is a run back from that round one as well. Just the raw forward smash from Deku, taking Strife's first stock. Corrin aesthetically such an interesting character. Animacon actually put out a video on his YouTube kind of explaining his thoughts on the character, opinions on the character, and why he believes the character is better than most people think. Actually, very well put together video, so if you got some time, I think if you search Animacon Corrin on YouTube, you'll be able to find the video. Alright, sorry about that. It's still a little noisy over here, so I had to mute the microphone for just a couple minutes, but we're back. Deku and Inkzy taking game number one over Animacon and Strife. I believe last time they met, Strife and Animacon took game number one, and then Inkzy Deku took games two and three. So it'll be interesting to see how this series goes, see the adaptation in the best of five after previously playing a first best of three set that went to game three versus each other earlier in the night. Yeah, a little dog just running through here. Jill, what are you doing? Alright, Strife, switching things up, going to the Dr. Mario. I thought it was a meme. Apparently it's real. Who in Texas doesn't have a Dr. Mario? The down air coming out from Strife. Of course, I'm not taking the stock. Still looks stylish as hell. That yo-yo though, even stocks right up. Very insignificant lead right now for the red team. Great pin from Animacon in the corner. Oh, unfortunate little bit of lag. That down air from Animacon. We're not going to talk about that. I don't even need to tell y'all anything about what just happened. Man, that was perfect setup for a downbeat. Downy. Run off down B. Okay. Mid-set coaching. In the back though, make the most of that very stressful situation, tying up the score 1-1. Do what, Strife? I love Doc. Doc is swaggy. Doc has just a bunch of cool little things. The pill confirms our hype. The down throw down B stuff is hype. And it still has some Mario-esque. Just solid frame data too. The up B is also hype. When it kills. I'm a big fan of the upbeat. But Doc definitely seems to be the quarantine character. Like, everybody's picked up the Doc. Dojo probably has the Doc. Untrue. Fake news. Now, if anybody at LSG has a doc, it's probably Rashad, a Void. I can see a Void having a doc. Team Mario only. Strife with the double spike, let's go! Both these players off all the way to the blast zone. Still alive, okay. Oh, unfortunately losing his life to his brother's up B. Both of them losing the stocks. Still a healthy lead. Going to these last stocks, game number four. Three? Game number three.
No.
Yeah, that was a clean up beat coming out from Strife there, taking that stock. Your doc's too good. Yeah, I did earlier, Strife, too. You have a command. Look at this. I don't know if I was muted or not. But I'll plug it again. Strife, trying to make the final push to affiliate. If you can, click the multi-switch. Put the audio on for him. That way he's ensured to get the view. And help the boy get affiliate. We get the Ridley. I've been talking about how I wanted to see Animacon's Ridley. I think every time he's in bracket, I spend at least a couple minutes talking about wanting to see the Ridley. I think Ridley's my favorite low tier. We got a couple character changes. Look at that. Inkzy pulling out the Mario as well, switching off of the Ness. He said, I don't need a PhD to win this game. Okay, that was cute. He made it back for it too. I love that. Hitting him with the up B, sending him closer to stage so he's able to recover. Actually connecting a space pirate rush, putting Inkzy off stage. I miss the days of the Trella Ridley. Animacon, though, has been doing work in some Wi-Fi tournaments recently with primarily the Corrin, but always loves seeing the Ridley as he uses his thoughts right there, because of course, that's what happens anytime I mention your name on stream. Do you think Dr. Mario is a medical doctor? What kind of doctorate does Dr. Mario have? Let's talk about it, chap. Can you get a PhD in plumbing? Is he a civil engineer? Such great adaptation coming out from the boys in blue. Going for the space pirate rush, so far off stage. Pharmaceuticals?